New tonight, the Atlanta Falcons have fired a talent scout who refused to get the COVID-19 vaccine. The Athletic confirming the team terminated Midwest scout Roderick David. The Falcons announcing recently that it had reached a 100% vaccination rate for the team. The mandate for employees to be vaccinated will be implemented in October. Now, the Blank family of businesses released a statement saying in part, it wants to maintain a safe working environment.